Hello, I am Trivedi Suresh Babu from Skill Zenith Consulting. Today, let us move on to the Karnataka State Syllabus, Class 6th Social Science, Lesson 2, Our Karnataka, Part 11. In this video, we will learn about these districts of Mysuru Division, Mandya, Kodagu, Dakshina Kannada and Udupi. You can have a glance at the map in the slide. Now, let us learn about the Mandya. Mandya comprises of Nagamangala, Krishnarajapete, Pandavapura, Srirangpatna, Mandya, Maddur and Madavalli. These are the taluks of Mandya district. Mandya district was formed in the year 1938 by dividing Mysuru district. Some of the parts of Mysuru were taken in order to create Mandya district. It is said that Sage Mandavya, Sage means Rishi, he did penance here, which in turn gave the name Mandya. So the name Mandya derived because the Mandavya did penance here. Sugarcane and paddy are the main crops of this district. India's first big sugar factory was started here in the year 1933. Before independence only, a big sugar factory was started here. The district has numerous rice mills, that means number of rice mills are here in this district. In order to encourage agriculture, government has established agricultural research station at Gundalu in 1951. So government will undertake so many programs to encourage the agriculture. At Shivalli, there is a seed production center. It will enable the farmers to get all types of seeds. Srirangapatna of this district is a historical as well as a religious center. This was the capital city of Wodeyar dynasty for a long time. That is till the British took over it in the year 1799 means it was the time of Anglo-Mysore War, last Anglo-Mysore War. So during the year 1799, the British took over the Srirangapatna. There are many masjids, arms depots and fort constructed by Tipu Sultan in this place. Major tourist attractions of Srirangapatna are Hyder Ali and Tipu Sultan's tomb at Gumbaz, Hyder Ali's tomb, Tipu Sultan's tomb, Darya Daulat, the summer palace built by Tipu Sultan. So you can have a glance at the summer palace. This is also the view of Summer Palace. This city is on the banks of River Kaveri. Srirangananatha is the patron god of this town. The temple of Srirangananatha is established in a spacious place. The temples of Srirangananatha are there in all the three islands created by River Kaveri. The first temple is in Srirangapatna. The second is in Shivana Samudra. The third temple is in Srirangam of Tamil Nadu. Two of the temples are in Karnataka and one of the temple is at Srirangam of Tamil Nadu. You can have a look at the Srirangaman temple. The Paschima Vahini is a sacred place to all the Hindus. You can look at the Paschima Vahini in the slide. Adinatha Tirthankara Basadi is also here. There is a church in Ganjam that was built by Abbe Dubois. We learnt a lot about Abbe Dubois who came to Srirangapatna, lived here for almost 2 decades, learnt the Indian culture and wrote history on Indian culture. This town is center of bullock cart production, ettinagadi production. Ettinagadi en heltare because agriculture was the main occupation and bullock cart was the main means of transport. This town was center of bullock cart production. Some of the interesting places of this district are Boppe Gowdanapura village, where the sacred grave of Manteswami can be found. Manteswami is a religious person. Even today, many songs are sung in his name. Manteswami Padanta Heltare, Karnataka Dali. It is very famous. Ranganathittu Bird Sanctuary, where you can find a number of birds. ಪಾಂಡವಪುರ, ಮೇಲುಕೋಟೆ, ಶಿವನ ಸಮುದ್ರ ವಿಚ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಗಗನ್ ಚುಕ್ಕಿ ವಾಟರ್ಫಾಲ್ಸ್, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಲುಕ್ ಎಟ್ ದ ವಾಟರ್ಫಾಲ್ಸ್. ಆದಿಚುಂಚನಗಿರಿ, ಆದಿಚುಂಚನಗಿರಿ ಮಠ ರನ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕಾಲೇಜಸ್, ದೇ ಆರ್ ಕಾಂಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಟಿಂಗ್ ಎ ಲಾಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಎಜುಕೇಶನಲ್ ಕಾಂಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಇನ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ. ದೇರ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಸಾನ್ಸ್ಕ್ರಿಟ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಎಸ್ಟಾಬ್ಲಿಷ್ಡ್ ಲಾಂಗ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಇನ್ ಮೇಲುಕೋಟೆ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಇಯರ್ 1854. ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಪರಕಾಳ ಮಠ್, ಅಹೋಬಲ ಮಠ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಯತಿರಾಜ ಮಠ್ ಇನ್ ಮೇಲುಕೋಟೆ. ದೇ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ರಿಲಿಜಿಯಸ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಹಿಂದೂಸ್. ಕೃಷ್ಣರಾಜ ಸಾಗರ ಡ್ಯಾಮ್, KRS, ಯು ನೋ ವೆರಿ ವೆಲ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಫೇಮಸ್ ಡ್ಯಾಮ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಲೈಫ್ ಲೈನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಂಡ್ಯ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬಿಲ್ಟ್ ಅಕ್ರಾಸ್ ರಿವರ್ ಕಾವೇರಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡ್ಸ್ ಇರಿಗೇಷನ್ ಫೆಸಿಲಿಟಿ ಟು ದಿ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಬೋತ್ ಮಂಡ್ಯ ಅಂಡ್ ಮೈಸೂರು. ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಬಿಲ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ದಿ ಗೈಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಫೇಮಸ್ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರ್ ಸರ್ ಎಂ ವಿಶ್ವೇಶ್ವರಯ್ಯ. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನೇಮ್ಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಕೃಷ್ಣರಾಜ ಒಡೆಯರ್ IV, ಹೂ ವಾಸ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರುಮೆಂಟಲ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಮೇನ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಇನ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಕನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಷನ್. ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಬಿಲ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಇಯರ್ 1932. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಅನ್ ಇರಿಗೇಷನ್ ಡ್ಯಾಮ್, ಇಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡ್ಸ್ ಡ್ರಿಂಕಿಂಗ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಟು ದ ಸಿಟೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೈಸೂರು ಅಂಡ್ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು. ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅನದರ್ ಡ್ಯಾಮ್ ಅಕ್ರಾಸ್ ರಿವರ್ ಕಾವೇರಿ ಎಟ್ ಸೇಲಂ ಇನ್ ತಮಿಳ್ನಾಡು. ನೌ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಮೂವ್ ಆನ್ ಟು ದಿ ಕೊಡಗು ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್. ಕೊಡಗು ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಕಾಂಪ್ರೈಸಸ್ ಆಫ್ 3 ತಾಲೂಕ್ಸ್, ಸೋಮವಾರಪೇಟೆ, ಮಡಿಕೇರಿ ಅಂಡ್ ವಿರಾಜಪೇಟೆ. ಕೊಡಗು ಈಸ್ ಫೇಮಸ್ ಆಸ್ ದಿ ಕಾಶ್ಮೀರ್ ಆಫ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಫೇಮಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲ್ ಸೀನ್ರಿ. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದ ಡಿಕ್ಲೈನ್ ಆಫ್ ಕೆಳದಿ ರೂಲರ್ಸ್, ಹಲೇರಿ ಕಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ರೂಲ್ಡ್ ಕೊಡಗು ಫ್ರಮ್ 1600 ಟು 1834, ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ 2 centuries ದಿ ಹಲೇರಿ ಕಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ರೂಲ್ಡ್ ಕೊಡಗು. ಅಗೇನ್ ದಿ ಬ್ರಿಟಿಷರ್ಸ್ ಟುಕ್ ಓವರ್ ದಿ ಕಿಂಗ್ಡಮ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಇಯರ್ 1834. ಕೊಡಗು ವಾಸ್ ಮರ್ಜ್ಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಇಯರ್ 1956, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದ ಯೂನಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್. ಕೊಡಗು ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಹಿಲ್ಲಿ ಏರಿಯಾ, ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸರೌಂಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ದ ಹಿಲ್ಸ್. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಎ ವೆರಿ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್. ದಿ ಕಸ್ಟಮರಿ ಅಟೈರ್ ಆಫ್ ದೀಸ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ಇನ್ ದ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯುನಿಕ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್. ಹುತ್ತರಿ, ಎ ಫೆಸ್ಟಿವಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಹಾರ್ವೆಸ್ಟ್, ಸುಗ್ಗಿಯ ಹಬ್ಬ ಅಂತ ಏನು ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಫೇಮಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟೆಡ್ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದ ಹಾರ್ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸೀಸನ್ ಇನ್ ಕೊಡಗು. ಕೊಡಗು ಈಸ್ ಎ ಫೇಮಸ್ ಟೂರಿಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್. ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ವೆಲ್ ನೋನ್ ಟೂರಿಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಪಾಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ತಲಕಾವೇರಿ, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಬರ್ತ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ರಿವರ್ ಕಾವೇರಿ, ಅಬ್ಬೆ ವಾಟರ್ ಫಾಲ್ಸ್, ಇರುಪ್ಪು ವಾಟರ್ ಫಾಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದುಬಾರೆ ಎಲಿಫೆಂಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪ್ಸ್ ವೇರ್ ದಿ ಎಲಿಫೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಟ್ರೈನ್ಡ್. ತಲಕಾವೇರಿ, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಲುಕ್ ಎಟ್ ದ ಬರ್ತ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಾವೇರಿ, ತಲಕಾವೇರಿ, ಅಬ್ಬೆ ವಾಟರ್ ಫಾಲ್ಸ್, ಇರುಪ್ಪು ವಾಟರ್ ಫಾಲ್ಸ್, ದುಬಾರೆ ಎಲಿಫೆಂಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪ್. ಕೊಡಗು ಈಸ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ಚಿಕ್ಕಮಗಳೂರು ಇನ್ ಕಾಫಿ ಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ, ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಾಫಿ. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಮಾಲೆಸ್ಟ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ, ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಕೊಡಗು ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಮಾಲೆಸ್ಟ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ. ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ 3 ತಾಲೂಕ್ಸ್, ಸೋಮವಾರಪೇಟೆ, ಮಡಿಕೇರಿ ಆರ್ ಕೂರ್ಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಿರಾಜಪೇಟೆ. ಕೊಡವಾಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಮೇಜರ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್. ಟ್ರೈಬ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಕುಡಿಯಾ, ಮಲೆ ಕುಡಿಯಾ ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಮುಸ್ಲಿಂ ಅಂಡ್ ಕ್ರಿಶ್ಚಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ದ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್. ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಕೊಡಗು ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್ ಕಾಂಪ್ರೈಸಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕೊಡವಾಸ್, ಕುಡಿಯಾಸ್, ಮೇಲುಕುಡಿಯಾ, ಮುಸ್ಲಿಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕ್ರಿಶ್ಚಿಯನ್ಸ್. ದಿ ಚರ್ಚ್ ಎಟ್ ವಿರಾಜಪೇಟೆ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಅಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿವ್. ನೌ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಮೂವ್ ಆನ್ ಟು ದಕ್ಷಿಣ ಕನ್ನಡ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್. ದಕ್ಷಿಣ ಕನ್ನಡ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಮಂಗಳೂರು, ಬಂಟ್ವಾಳ, ಬೆಳ್ತಂಗಡಿ, ಪುತ್ತೂರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೂಲ್ಯ ತಾಲೂಕ್ಸ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಫೇಮಸ್ ಕೋಸ್ಟಲ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್. ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಎ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲರ್ ಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ದಿಸ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಸ್, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಂಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್. ದ ಮೇಜರ್ ಆಕ್ಯುಪೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಆರ್ ಫಿಶಿಂಗ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಕೋಸ್ಟಲ್ ಲೈನ್, ರೋಲಿಂಗ್ ಬೀಡೀಸ್, ಬೀಡಿ ಕಾರ್ಖಾನೆ, ಪ್ರೊಸೆಸಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ಯೂ ನಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅಗ್ರಿಕಲ್ಚರ್. ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ 4 ಮೇಜರ್ ಆಕ್ಯುಪೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ದಕ್ಷಿಣ ಕನ್ನಡ ಪೀಪಲ್. ದಿ ಕೋಸ್ಟಲ್ ಏರಿಯಾ ವಾಸ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಎ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಡ್ರಾಸ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್. ಲಾಂಗ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ದ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಮಡ್ರಾಸ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್. But Britishers divided Canada into Dakshina Canada and Uttara Canada in the year 1860. For the purpose of administration, they divided this into Canada into Dakshina Canada and Uttara Canada. Dakshina Canada remained with the Madras state, whereas the Uttara Canada was made a part of Bombay region. One was under the Madras state and another part was under the Bombay state. These districts became a part of Karnataka in 1957. That means it was merged with the Karnataka. Dakshina Kannada is divided into two geographical areas. The coastal belt, which includes Mangaluru and Bantwala taluks. These two taluks have ocean belt. The hilly areas that includes Puttur, Beltangadi and Sulya taluks. It is a major commercial center where large number of trade activities are taken place. Panambur port is known for the export business. Navamangalore port is built here in order to promote export and import. There is an international airport in Bajpe of Mangaluru. You can have a glance at the airport. The major rivers of this district are Netravati, Payaswini and Kumaradhara. The district has many religious centers. Some of the famous ones are Monolithic Gomateshwara idol at Venuru, Sri Manjunatha temple at Dharmasthala. You are all aware of this place. It is very famous in Karnataka. Moodbidre, a famous Jain religious center. There are many basadis also in this district. Durga Parameshwari temple at Kattilu is also a famous place. You can have a look at the Kattilu Durga Parameshwari temple. Gokarna Natheshwara temple at Kudroli. See, this is also the picture about the Kudroli temple. There are some well-known churches in this district. They are St. Aloysius Church, Milagris Church, Jumma Masjid of Ullala is a place of reverence for Muslims. It is a sacred place for Muslims. The Nisargadhama of Pilikula is established in more than 350 acres of land. Vast area is covered by Nisargadhama of at Pilikula. It's very famous. It attracts many tourists. Dr. Shivram Karanth Biopark is housed here in this district. Folklore Museum, Science Center and Architecture Center are also here and are attracting children and elders also. So this is about the picture about the museum. This district is known for Nagaradhane, the worship of snakes, a religious ritual. Kambala, you have already learnt about Kambala. Kambala is also a famous game of recreation in this district. Bhutakola and various other rituals are also conducted in this district. This district is an important educational center of this state. Many schools and colleges are here. Mangaluru, Suratkal and Sulya have become important education centers of the district. There are many research centers also. There are many beautiful beaches in this district which attract many tourists. Now let us move on to the Udupi district. Udupi district has three taluks, Kundapura, Udupi and Karkala. You can look at the map. You can find Kundapura, Udupi and Karkal. Udupi district was formed in 1997 by dividing Dakshina Kannada district. There is Arabian Sea to the west and Eastern Ghats to the east of this district. This is about the physical position of the Udupi district. Udupi has arecanut and coconut groves along with the paddy fields. Some of the popular tourist destinations, that means places, are Udupi Shri Krishna Temple, மூகாம்பிகா டெம்பிள் ஆன் கொடச்சாத்ரி ஹில் தி 42 ஃபீட் ஐடல் ஆஃப் கும்மடேஸ்வரா கார்கள சி யூ கேன் ஹேவ் ஏ கிளான்ஸ் அட் த ஃபேமஸ் பிளேசஸ் உடுப்பி ஸ்ரீ கிருஷ்ணா டெம்பிள் See the view of Udupi during the night time. It is said that the idol of Sri Krishna was installed by the Dvaita philosopher Madhvacharya. It is also said that Lord Krishna turned on his own from the east to the west direction to provide a view to Kanakadasa. When Kanakadasa was not allowed to take the darshan of Krishna, he prayed outside with devotion. It is said that Lord Krishna turned on his own from the east to west and gave him the darshan. The spot where this view was given is called as Kanakanakindi. It came to be called as Kanakanakindi also. If you visit Udupi, even today, you can take the darshan of Krishna, Lord Krishna, by Kanakanakindi only. The temple of Mookambika is on Kodachadri Hill, Kolluru. Kolluru Mookambika temple is very famous and it is a religious center also. The 42 feet idol of Gomateshwara of Karkala is also a popular monument. Rashtrakavi Govinda Pai Research Center is in Udupi. Some of the popular places of Udupi are Malpe, Manipal, Kundapur, Mandarti, Kota, Kapu, Barkur and Maravante. Manipal is evolving as a major educational center. Many schools and colleges are centered here. Barkur was once a famous port city. Business was carried out here by Dutch and Portuguese. Long back when Dutch and Portuguese came to India, they occupied this place and it was a main place of center for them. Paddy, coconut, areca nut and cashew nut are the major crops of this district. Malpe is an all-season fishing port. That means fishers can undertake fishing at all the seasons. St. Mary's Island is a popular island. Again, it is a center which attracts tourists. Let us move on to the textbook exercises. Answer the following questions. Make a list of commercial crops grown in Mysuru division. Tobacco, coffee, cashew nuts, potato, sugarcane, cotton, orange and coconut. Name two ports in Dakshina Kannada and Udupi districts. Dakshina Kannada, Panambur port, Udupi, Malpe port. Name the places which have Gommateshwara statues in this division. Shravanabelagola, Venur and Karkala. Where does River Kaveri originate? River Kaveri originates in Talakaveri. With this, we come to the end of the second chapter, our Karnataka. Thanks for watching our video, children. Please like, share and comment. Subscribe to our channel for more videos. We'll come out with the best videos.